A police officer decided to slide down a children's slide at this park, and this is how he came out of it, something he would have never expected, looking like it was so fast that he couldn't even control it. But fortunately, even though this looked really bad, he ended up being okay.